wave my arms wide and wide, you don't know which way to go. I guess maybe just a twisting and rocking a bit.
With this machine, he can drive whatever line he wants here. Just don't run over the camera.
Back up and move over, wider, Bill.
My locker disengaged.
It did? Excellent. Okay. Straighten out.
Yeah, he wants to rub his sliders.
Go slow, man! Go that way so you don't run over the camera.
Good.
Straight.
Straighten out.
Oh, you're good. Hold your wheel straight.
I clipped, there was a ledge with a rock right, I didn't see it, and bang, I think so, but I'll take a peek at my dip.
I thought I was going slow.
Are you still in low range, or are you back in high range again?
No, I'm back in high range.
Run low range in here, Bill.
Run low range the whole time? Okay.
That's what I do.
Okay.
WJ, I just leave it in low and one the whole day.
Okay.
Unless it's a lot of flat land, then I may go two or drive.
Yep. You make that look way too easy, Randy.
I gotta go home and have a shower.
Bug lotion or?
Yeah, they're just all over me.
Wonderful thing about both flies.
What's surprising me is they don't hurt when they bite most of the time.
Yeah, but
you know the ones you get by the lake that's like an electric shock, but
yeah.
Here they just.
Are well, you kidding me? I just had one bite my butt.
Ouch.
And it hurt. Oh, now you got that on camera too.
Oh, the camera's down beside you.
Well, the audio is everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
I'm too lazy to nuke the audio on YouTube.
Great.
Hey, just go give them a booty shot. This is what they did.
Yeah.
Let him slide onto the camera.
Oh, perfect. Nobody else has, so you should.